Acquisition Center, I say congratulations. That is why I said we came, we saw, we conquered. We thank God that you started in 2018 and you are here today for the graduation. It is not by your power, but the special grace of God. Parents, guardians, families and friends, well-wishers, thank you. I actually was carried away when you were doing the fashion parade. If not for the position that I wanted to follow them. It reminded me of when I was in secondary school. You know, when you do a catwalk, and then you blow a kiss to everybody, and then you turn around again. So I just carried it, but I think the Honorable Commissioner was trying to remind you, you are first lady. I read the governor's speech. It gives me great pleasure to witness the graduation ceremony of the year 2018 set of students from the Skills Acquisition and Vocational Training Centers spread across the state. Indeed, today is a defining moment in your lives as you are awarded certificates recognizing your competence in your various areas of interest. I congratulate the Commissioner for Women Affairs and Poverty Alleviation, Honorable Mrs. Cecilia Dada, the Permanent Secretary, Mrs. Oluyemi Kalesowo, as well as all directors, principals, teachers, and all WAPA staff. You all have done very well. I celebrate you, and I'm most delighted to identify with you. Our administration is focused on providing opportunities for the social, economic development and growth of all Lagosians through entrepreneurial activities in a conducive environment. I am glad to see that the establishment of skills acquisition and vocational training centers has been justified, with the quality of training and standards maintained by beneficiaries of the centers. Lagos State is a fast-developing megacity with a population to sustain entrepreneurial activities. Our administration has put in place initiatives and policies to ensure ease of doing business for innovators and entrepreneurs in Lagos State. Your graduation ceremony today has opened the doors of opportunity to you to join the train of success by leveraging on training you have received and converting same to your economic benefits. I advise all graduates to key into the benefits of technology development and package your products and services to appeal to the global market with the aid of social media. The Coca-Colas and the Nikes of this world started in small ways before they became global brands. Furthermore, you must advertise, making use of the social media and all available means of advertisement to promote and market your goods. I myself have always said, I want to see Made in Mushi, Made in Shomolu. Distinguished ladies and gentlemen, I make bold to say that acquiring skills and making a livelihood out of them is the only solution to the massive unemployment that Nigeria is experiencing today. I therefore seize this opportunity to call on youths in Lagos to take advantage of the skills that they acquire in the skills acquisition and vocational training programs available in the 5 divisions of Lagos State. So that means you can find them in Ikeja, in Badagry, in Ikorodu, in Lagos Island and Ekwe Division. There's obviously a depth of white-collar jobs. The ones available are few and far between. In order to stamp out poverty and unemployment, everyone must learn and acquire skills that will enable them to be independent and self-reliant. At this juncture, ladies and gentlemen, I would like to call on Nigerians from all walks of life to patronize Nigerian-made goods. Oftentimes, I see products on Facebook and Instagram, and I marvel at the creativity and innovative skills of students that were trained at WAPA Skills Acquisition Centers.
Rebecca.
Number one.
He has the sewing machine to go with it. These ones who are being presented their certificates are the best students in their various vocational centers. So, Olabi David, the best computer studies student in his center, is also going home with a laptop. Congratulations. Yeah?